The day our hometown burned, that was the day we enlisted. At last, we had something to believe in, something worth fighting for. None of us yet knew, we couldn't foresee, what this war would cost us. It was a battlefield, but it was where we grew up. Wind out of the northeast, clear skies, and Nap time's over. Come on, Raz.
I wasn't napping, just resting my eyes. You gotta relax, man. You are way too freaking tense. Your hands are shaking. So sack up, Commander. It's about time we get ready to roll out. Let's show those imps what's coming to them.
Yeah. Shift in the wind. There.
Huh? You getting those wind whispers again? Imperials incoming! All right, boys! It's go time!
Squad E! Do you read me? Squad E!
This is Commander Claude Wallace. Squad E!
The Imperial forces are on the move, heading for your position!
Ready to engage.
Do not let them break through to the front line! We're counting on you!
Roger that. Over.
Good luck, Squad E.
They won't advance until they're done shelling the area. We should have time to prepare. Kai, take a group to that southern hill and slow down their left flank. Raz, take two soldiers east and make some noise for me. You got that?
Gotcha. Keep up or get left behind!
At your command!
Hoffman, roll out! Squad E, ready to engage! All right. Just remember your training. We can do this.
Eliminate all Imperial hostiles. Let's stop their advance. Squad E, move out!
All set, Raz? Okay. Looks like everyone's in position. Finally, it's time. I'm their commander. It's up to me to get everyone out alive. Concentrate. Remember your training. We can do this. I can do this.
Don't lose hope. Return fire! these assholes are in my way. I can't break through this.
Why not? You're invincible, right? Are you really getting tripped up over some common foot soldiers? Why don't you ever stop and think...
Aw, shut up! Just hurry and take him out, will ya?
Thought you'd never ask. This won't take long. Moving out. Too easy.
Well done! Don't lose focus!
They're not fighting back. Something's wrong.
Here comes the pain!
Advance carefully.
About time, Claude.
Yeah, I know. Soldiers, forward! Now's our chance to take the offensive.
Understood.
Which way is the enemy facing?
Remember your training.
Let's go!
Well done!
I got this!
Moving out.
Don't worry, Mom. I'll make you back alive.
Watch out! They're on to you!
There!
Busting out the tanks, huh? This one's all yours, Claude.
It's our turn now. Fire up the engine, Miles.
Yes, sir.
Okay, the Hoffman's moving out. Destroy the enemy tank.
Minimal damage.
Okay, moving out.
Shame about the flowers.
Remember your training.
Right there!
I've got this!
Minimal damage. Advancing! Understood.
Else want to try? Squad E don't take shit from nobody. Cloud knows what I'm... Whoa, you okay?
The flowers.
Oh, yeah. They didn't stand a chance. Come on, man. You're supposed to be commander of the Ranger Corps.
Look, commander still has a heart, same as a foot soldier. Rank doesn't make this any less painful to see.
But crying over flowers? Even little girls have bigger balls these days.
Maybe. But what matters is that their hearts...
All right, I get it. Power of the heart, blah, blah, blah. Look, just go turn in your report already, will ya? Can't go get sloshed if we're stuck here on standby.
Good point. I'll head to the command center.
Hey, you do that. And tell the brass to send us tougher imps to fight next time, yeah?